Governor Matt Bevin laid out his proposed budget, and in it, he called for spending cuts for higher education. This morning, UK President Eli Capilouto and other university presidents held a conference call with the governor to talk about those proposed cuts. WKYT's Victor Puente is live on the UK campus now with more on how that conversation played out. Victor?
A UK spokesperson told us that was a private call between President Eli Capilouto, other university presidents, and the governor. Yesterday, Governor Matt Bevin released his budget plan for the next 2 years. It included budget cuts for almost all state agencies, including money going to state universities. The governor says those cuts are needed to balance the budget without borrowing more money. That would mean an immediate 4.5% cut for the rest of the fiscal year. Then in July, a 9% cut would go into place through 2018. After that, the governor says he wants to implement performance-based funding for universities. That means the funding provided to state universities from the general fund will be distributed based on performance criteria. The governor says that criteria will be developed in collaboration with university leadership. UK spokesperson Jay Blanton says they'll be releasing more information about the topics discussed during that call later today. While money to universities could be cut, money going directly to students may not be. That budget lists student financial aid as one of the items that is exempt from any reductions. Live in Lexington, Victor Puente, WKYT.
The governor's budget also changes the way lottery proceeds are distributed. It would make it so that 100% of the money the state earns from the Kentucky Lottery would be used for scholarships.